Let's take from him will be the case.